We're going to play a couple more, and then I think we've got some words from Sean in a little bit.
Thank you.
Hey, everybody. I think we have had some technical difficulties getting Sean in, but we just wanted to say a big thank you for tuning into this live stream and supporting artists during a time like this. And also, the reason why Sean couldn't be here is because he's actually making space so that we can kind of legally and safely do this so that you guys can watch from home. So thank you again to Nine Mile and for all of you for tuning in.
stuff. Thank you.
I'm just having a sip of delicious 9 Mile beer.
Then I will too.
Me too.
Some of these songs are new and I forget which fret I need to play on, so.
I appreciate the applause.
Oh,
This is our angstiest song, I think. All of Lenore's songs are angsty.
I was just going to say the same thing.
Just a wound.
this is our least angstiest song.
Yes, this song. Well, this song's kind of angsty. But it's more like teen angsty.
Oh, yeah. I was looking at the wrong song, actually.
This is a cover, also.
I was going to start a different one. Is she really going out with him?
There she is. Let's ask her.
Hey, Betty. Is that Jimmy's pin you're wearing?
Uh-huh.
Gee, it must be great riding with him.
Is he picking you up after school today?
Uh-uh.
By the way, where'd you meet him?
Met him at the candy store. You turn around and smile at me, you get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for the leader of the pack. My folks are always putting him down.
Down, down.
They said he came from the wrong side of town.
Which means they said that he came from the wrong side of town.
They told me he was bad, and I know he was just sad. That's why I fell for the leader of the pack. Sort of smiled and kissed me goodbye. The tears were beginning to show. As I drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow. Whether he heard, I'll never know. Look out, look out, look out, look out! I felt so helpless, what could I do? Thank you.
we've got one more song for you. Thanks so much for tuning in, and to 9 Mile for having us, and to Liam and Andy for helping us out tonight.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
When I say I'm in love, you best believe I'm in love, L-U-V.
A good dancer.
Well, how does he dance?
Close.